Hey guys, next up is our indoor grill. Some of you may have it, some of you may use different indoor grilling devices with electric heaters and things like that. But this indoor grill is something that we use a lot. Depending on our hamburger, the fat content of our hamburger, sometimes this guy will do a really good job of flaring up on us. There's been times where we've actually almost gotten in trouble with it, and I'm sure you have seen it or you know someone that have done it. So when we're talking about grease fires, common household goods that can put a grease fire out is baking soda and or salt, as far as that goes. I wish I could say that we haven't had to use them, but we have in the past. Now, I don't know if you noticed where I got this salt and baking soda from, but it was above where the indoor grill is, and that can be problematic. If I've got my fire down here and I have to get into this cabinet directly above the fire to get what I'm looking for, that's a problem. So you can't see this, but if I duck out of scene here for just a second, in our island is where our fire extinguisher is. I did a episode or a video once, video game style. It's Christmas, I got video games on my mind with my son. Game show style, and it was called Where in the Hell's the Fire Extinguisher? Make sure your kids know where the fire extinguisher are. Make sure your spouse knows where the fire extinguisher is. Check the fire extinguisher. Make sure that yellow needle is in the green. That means it's still good. Also, teach your kids about this pull tab that has to come off of the fire extinguisher before it works. I don't want a 50-cent plastic piece to stop a kiddo, or anyone, adult for that fact, from using a fire extinguisher when they need it. So it's important to know that all fire extinguishers have these little pins that you pull before you use them. It's also handy to know about the baking soda and the salt. Kitchen fires, we see more of them than we like. And it's just real world. We've had it happen right here before, where we've used the baking soda and we've used the salt and things like that. But the fire extinguisher is in our island. Mom and Dad always used to have it underneath the sink. Where's yours? Let everybody else know. More tips to come. Stay tuned.